So what we're going to do is put the stall protector on, and that does a bunch of stuff. It densifies the floor, makes it harder. It actually makes the surface harder. It protects it from stains. It allows it to breathe. It gives it a nice shine, and it's very slip resistant. And for some people, that's really important. It'll sound like a gym floor when we get done. In fact, we just got certification for wet floors, an independent certification that even when it's wet, it is more slip resistant than any floor. So if you got somebody that's got a slip and fall deal, and you know, one slip and fall is $35,000, so you can do a lot of floor with it.
So the process actually increases the coefficient.
You wait till you see.
Yeah.
Okay.
Floor, a regular floor with nothing on it is like a 2.5 or 3, 0.25 or 3. Mm-hmm. Floor finish has to be a 0.5. We get, there's a machine that measures this. We get readings of 7 to 9.96.
Yeah, because I know there's some anti-slip rated shoes that are like considered good when they get to about 0.5 and above.
Yeah. Right? And see, this is rated wet at 0.6.
Wow.
Which is above.
Right.
Cool. In fact, it says above 0.6. They didn't really say what the rating is. Their rating level is 0.6. I mean, maybe we came in at 0.7.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So notice too, we did this section obviously with the tri-jack, and this section without. So we want to finish here too to show you the difference between doing tri-jack and doing without. The whole thing's going to be from the back.
This like you're measuring a section like this. You know, you don't want to go too fast.
Look at that shine. I'm impressed. One of you guys impressed?
That's kind of scary.
Yeah.
He's trying to be politically correct.
Well, you hope he was.
Yeah, yeah, that's right.
In this crowd, that's a little hard to do. So much glare.
So you need to get hotels, places like that where they have Chihuahua, then they're all good potential customers.
So the reason we're training up the floor is
a little smaller.
It's also smoothing it out a little bit more.
LAX and you see the shrine, it's like the best.
They give you a pretty good idea.